I was in the newspaper, or at least in a way I was. So this is me, right? See how I have the Lego head on? Well, I just got this newspaper celebrating Lego's 90th anniversary, and would you look who's at the bottom? That's right, it's me. Okay, maybe it's not me, it's just a Lego face on the paper.
Why do they disrespect Fort El Dorado? And why do they look so happy about it?
Subscribe.
But I would still like to think...